Like the third time tonight, we've got two southpaws going at it, John.
Yeah. And they're going at it. They're not wasting any time. Ramos in the red and Bird in the blue.
Seems to be winning the exchanges. Bird is in this fight. Still very close. Bird put a nice combination together there.
Yeah.
Now he's got Ramos on the ropes, and Ramos spins out. Wonder what southpaws are thinking when they're boxing, because they usually fight righties that are further away from them, and now these guys are right on top of each other.
Get out of there.
And nobody's moving out of the way here.
Starting to close the gap and get a good idea and feel for him at the end of the round.
Getting a breeze from the wind from all the punches that are missing here, but all the punches that are being thrown and stirring up the air.
They're both real sound defensively, and that's causing a lot of missing.
Yeah, they're not wild punching.
It's interesting right now. I think that Bird is doing a little better job of holding his ground here. He's flying. He's kind of changing the fight, the pace of the fight, and changing the direction of the fight. It looked early on like Ramos is just being able to walk right through him. And now here comes Bird with a little bit more offense. And so far he's looking pretty good this round. I don't know what they said to him in the corner, but he's a different fighter this round. He slowed Ramos down. Ramos was moving forward at a high pace and was really on top of him.
This will be an interesting one so far for the judges. It's not as split decision after this third round. If it goes like the second and first, it'll be close. Ramos in red, Bird in blue. Ramos not covering up as much as he did before in his attack here, as well as his retreat. Oh, and he takes a left hand and a right hand by his opponent. His opponent's encouraged and reaches in for some more. Both fighters scoring here. Oh, Bird takes a left hand, and now takes another left hand as he tries to punch, and Ramos misses with a left hand and stumbles. It's not a knockdown by Bird, but Bird closes in, encouraged by that. There's a left hand by Bird.
for bout number 10 into the ring.